you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bed I never said. Okay guys, we are back. Me and SoFly in our Let's Play. And we have a little visitor over here. This is Paws the Collector. He's a little squeaker, so I mean, he won't be in here that much, but yeah. Say hello to the world.
Hello, world. This is Vaz here. I know what you're thinking. Yes, I'm adorable. And sexy. In that order. Let's go. No surprise about that. Okay, so look at you guys. I'm gonna take one of these cactuses with me.
Cactus. Just like how he got kicked out of his own clan.
That was the most depressing thing I've ever heard. Like, I heard a lot of sad things, but that was the saddest
one. Why are you so quiet, SoFly?
Yeah, SoFly, SoFly. Tell us about how you got kicked out. Tell us how you got kicked out of a clan. Y'all want to hear that story? Really, really? I did not know that.
Oh, come on.
Look, man, SoFly, so boring, so great.
I'm right here, why are you close to there? Think you own this place, huh? No, it's chickens. And you're hitting me.
There's chickens on the other side?
There was a chicken in there. I don't know if you saw. There's a door over here.
Another man of yeah,
there's a chicken.
Okay,
no, stop.
We're trying to get through that. But we can't.
Stop, no, SoFly, stop. Because there's a chicken over here. He's gonna get out. There's a chicken. It's the same exact size as you. That ring getting in the way.
You're right. I thought you were lying. I'm like. Love your painting. So much. So abstract.
It's not a painting, it's a log.
Well, I'm gonna go kill myself now, so yeah. You just built your house. Cottage thing on a tree. Or go fly dead again. Alright, so what are we doing? What is the mission of the day?
Okay,
what
let's go. Going to go explore? Let's go get mining. Okay, so I guess we can go. What is he doing?
He's building a farm thing. I don't know. I need supplies, so I'm gonna go here.
Yeah, and you're my. I'm gonna. Because we need to get some coal. Alright, now I got some. Let me go make some torches. I'm gonna go get some wood.
I'm going to start building around here.
I got that.
I got some cobblestone. I need. What else do I need?
I'm making some sticks.
Looks like what? Take this wood right here.
SoFly. Talk.
He's probably doing SoFly things. Okay, I'm gonna raid your chest and just take everything in here. So, this diamond.
That's SoFly, I don't care about that. He comes flying in 100 miles an hour in the door and looks in it.
I know. That's why I said that. I'm like, you're probably gonna say something. I'm gonna say those things. Okay, taking the diamonds, emeralds.
Okay, so we need to. Make torches.
Just take this enchanted bow, these arrows. Yeah, look at you. I'm just searching your chest.
All right. Who took my bow?
Okay, that was it. So I'm gonna go build a house. You know, like a little place, of course. But I'm gonna go build a house and see you guys in the
morning. Okay.
Let's see, I found the perfect house already. Or not. What is this? This is a cave. This is a pretty deep cave. Oh shit. Okay, maybe not. I'm gonna add someone just punching me, and I'm dying of hunger. What's you going, SoFly?
Come here.
Lead the
Come way. Here, I got a potato for you. Where are
SoFly
you?
SoFly is taking me the way.
I got a potato for you. Here, have. Oh, potato. Where are you going?
Yeah, I need a house.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood for this regular stuff.
I am going to go.
What is the objective?
Oh, he has a voice.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I want to build a house.
My mic was muted this whole time.
He was talking to. He's like, guys, what are we doing?
I was like, what is the objective? And I was like, Boz, what is the way of God?
The way of God? What? Okay.
I got another dog, by the way. If you didn't hear that, I got another dog.
Will you stop dying?
Sorry, the clan kicked me out.
You did it on purpose. It was me too. I should just come out clean. It was me who did it. Alright, I got an idea.
Okay, yeah.
You want to know my ideas?
I'm gonna jump into the ravine, ready?
Alright, so I'm going to go and mine a plant at the bottom.
A what?
So I'm gonna take this boat, put it here, get in it, pull out my map, wave goodbye to
come
you guys.
With us. We love you.
Give you the middle finger, and I leave. No, I'm sorry, an adorable teddy bear like me can't live in a house with two grown men.
But I will send my dogs after you, and four vicious looking. SWAT
Manny.
Dogs.
I'm on a boat halfway in the ocean.
I have five dogs, dude. You do not want to go against me, man.
I'm already gone, man. And all I see is.
I haven't named them yet, but they love me. Look at.
Wait, is this an infinite world, or is this just.
I don't know.
We're about to find out. My boat crashes.
Roger!
Where are you at?
You're a friend chicken, dude.
I'm way off the... Oh, nope, yeah, it's infinite world, so... Oh, look, I found a little island. What is that? There's a piece of poop floating in the water.
Oh, that's what I got sticks for. Okay, so now we see... I got some torches I'll make up.
I'm gonna go live on a turd in the middle of the ocean.
There's a creeper right there. There is a creeper right there. The creeper is right there! Botch behind you! He's outside the door. Can you stop dying? Like, seriously?
Sorry. I should have killed the creeper.
Alright, men, I found new land to live on. Pretty far from you guys, I'm not gonna lie. It's on the map, you guys are out over there. Over here. Yeah, it's pretty far. But listen, here's the good news.
Okay, I'm going down the ravine.
I scared the shit out of me.
I can't think of any good news, but I found new land. This virgin land.
Oh god. Built out of here. SoFly, I need your help.
Yeah. Oh, pretty nice.
You went to the ravine? Okay, I'm coming.
Don't
and
die.
The boat crashed.
And you die.
Okay, I'm coming stealthy.
Okay, bring down a sword for me.
Well, I'm already down here though.
Don't bring him a sword.
Can you stop dying?
Yeah, I tried landing in the water.
Your video titles would be how many times did SoFly die?
1, 2, 3, 4. Here, no, I'm coming, but I'm leaving your boat.
Time!
I'm going around, I'm gonna jump in the water, I'm bringing your bow and a pickaxe. I'm gonna find a sword.
I heard you say pickaxe, but okay. Where are you?
In a mine.
In a ravine.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, are you both in a mine?
Yeah. We're in the big ravine that's right next to the house.
I was gonna say, come visit me, bro.
That's cute.
Hey, come over here and mine, Rubber.
Hey, dude, this is cute. Look at this.
Why are you living so far away, too?
I know. Like, I'm just like a little red dot on my map and on your map. Alright, so I'm gonna live over here. Let's see, like, a little bit.
Oh, wow, dude, you're far.
Yeah, I'm super far. So I'm gonna live here. Oh, look! The pigs! They're talking to me.
The pig whisperer.
You guys want to come with Professor Pig? slaughtered all of them. Never mind. Alright, I'm gonna build a house. Destroy this, destroy this. Oh, look! Okay. There's a true little survivor. His name will be...
SoFly.
His name will be SoFly.
I think it's time to move, too.
Oh, that's where we were going to big bet. Okay, but his name will be SoFly.
Oh, yeah.
Well, guess what? He just died too, so look, he following the trade of the name SoFly. Always die.
SoFlyNeverDie. That makes no sense. It's just like SoFly always die.
I haven't died yet.
Yeah, man, you're SoFly always die.
I'm still here, I resurrect.
The difference. I'm going to build a nice little house. And a zombie's beating me up. And beating up the zombie. So I found a lot of coal and stuff. Are you guys gonna leave?
We gotta get out of the ravine right now.
Land is independent.
Come
yeah,
on,
we're the same
stupid.
Size now, man.
Oh god. I'm about to die.
But I'm invented.
Jack you up, little zombie. Let's go.
There's an Enderman down here.
I invented something really, really cool. Now. It's like a wave transportation. It kind of goes like this. It goes like that. And then you spawn. And yeah, it's cool. How was I trying to fight a skeleton? I jumped in lava.
That was the worst invention ever.
It was cute.
It's horrible. Alright, I found iron. Man, I found a lot of supplies. See, I have a new jacket.
Okay. Start packing up your stuff. So far, we gotta get some boats and make all your...
Oh, this is butter.
We're moving?
You said kick me out of the world.
No. Yeah.
We're moving?
Yeah.
This is impressive.
Why?
You keep jumping.
Like 4x4 blog house.
That's yeah, impressive. We need to upgrade.
Upgrade, we earned enough, Alright, well, this is a new thumbnail. Saying goodbye.
Saying goodbye to my
Roger.
Crab house.
You're like, goodbye, Roger. Roger, look at me. Look at me!
Just take the chicken.
Thank you.
We can take the chicken with us. We'll make him a boat, too. I don't know.
Just kill him. Take him in spirit, I guess. I don't know what to tell you there.
Take him in spirit? Get the stuff that you need.
Get an egg from him.
I have two eggs. I mean.
Oh, there you go. Just kill the chicken. Bring this food.
I'm taking my bed. Taking this.
I need cactuses. You need a map. Make sure you take your map.
Let's make a boat. And it's raining.
I got two boats.
I'm gonna build a house here. There's so much wood.
Hey, you got any bones? Okay, here, take the other. Are we taking the wood too? Okay. We're just gonna let the chicken stay here until they get eaten by zombies.
That's horrible. It's depressing. That's great, because every chicken was
here. Alright, Roger, you're free. Leave, kid. Go, leave. I'm actually retarded. I had to put it down.
Hey!
You killed him!
Oh my gosh. Yeah, he had a brain.
What?
Spider that's jacking me up.
Get my dogs. Get there.
Can I make?
Five.
So you have 5 dogs. You killed like the 1 chicken that never did anything wrong.
He had a brain tumor.
Alright, hold on. We gotta put this one down. I forgot about him. Remember the?
Oh yeah, the pig.
The pig that's still in the. Oh my.
Are you guys killing everything? Oh. Just...
Ah, the dog! Get the dog!
Look, karma. You deserve that.
Oh, he's not in here! He escaped! Oh, chopper part 2.
Nuh-uh, no.
No, but he's gone.
Hey, he's still right there! He's right there! I chopped him in a 1x1 square.
Run, run.
He's got a 1x square, 1x. Go, run, live free. Okay, let's get it.
Dude, he's retarded too. I gotta kill him. I gotta put him down.
No, leave him alone.
Oh, dude, he was a one shot. I tapped him with my bow and he died.
No, yeah, he was related to the other pigs I killed. I mean, he was related to the other pigs I killed.
Okay. So,
let's
which way? I lost you already.
You didn't deserve to die like that.
I lost you already.
Like a Viking funeral, like put him in a boat, like set him on fire, and just like throw it out there, just a waterfall.
No, you just left him in a cave. I would just left him in a cave.
You guys are monsters.
You're not monsters. Well, this is justice.
Oh my god, and your brother's
what
getting on my nerves already.
That's my brother.
They didn't feed me right. I hope my dogs follow me in the water.
There's no pig had to feed you.
Yeah, they're right behind you. They're all jumping. Okay, where are we going?
To Vaz.
Where is he?
To the hand.
I never agreed with having roommates. Oh, look, a pig. Never agreed with having roommates.
Where are your roommates? Okay. No choice.
Pig, let's go. Ride off into the sunset.
Dude, you really went into this ocean pretty deep.
That's what she said. But, you know, like, that pig will always be a part of me. Whatever his name was. Whatever his name was. Pig. Sir Pig. So, where are you guys going? Like, I'm gonna put my map out.
To you?
Food out. Pretty far, though. I just see, like, little green and blue dot. I mean, little green and white dot coming towards me. Hey, look, I found chickens! Noah's Ark all over.
Is that your little island right there?
No.
Oh,
it
I
is.
See your little island.
Yeah, I see how cool that.
The journey to the mysterious island. No, I just gotta get hit by a tornado and stuff.
Why?
Why would you want that to happen?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Out of everything. You make it safely, but no, you want a tornado to come. You want to get hit by that tornado. New SoFly. Oh, I found a pretty cool place.
Can't control it. Can't control it. Can't control it.
Alright, guys, I found a place to live.
Did you go to Diva?
Anyways, I found somewhere awesome to live. This is my new home. If you come here, I'll kill you. Never mind. This is a giant cave. I can't live. Actually, you know what?
This is a nice little island. There's like no mobs here.
It's gonna work.
Where the hell are you, Vaz?
Nowhere. So I found somewhere cool to live. I decided to make this my home. It's in a mountain. That's where bears live. Of course, they live in caves and mountains. So I'm gonna live here.
I almost died. I would have had a like freaking spawn.
You're a horrible
person.
Hey! You're a horrible person.
I found him!
I'm gonna live here. Well, as you can see, I have a very unwelcome guest. You know, that's fine. Okay,
someone wood. Help me.
No. Stuck. Okay, I need wood. A lot of wood. So, fly wire.
Whoa, where the hell am I? Oh. Hey. Dude, I was. I stopped.
Start building my humble little abode.
Psych!
I was going the wrong way, dude. I was in a cave.
Okay. So we don't want to build too close to him. You know what? Okay, we're going to build right here. Okay, this is going to be my little square. Okay? Is that okay?
Right.
Yeah,
right.
That's not close to me at all, guys. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's not.
I'm just going to build up here. Okay.
Someone teleport me back. Alright.
Yeah, build on top of the mountain. Oh, that should be
cool. No.
So, like, we wanted to teleport some tools, but we decided not to. So, okay,
it's Stop it!
What was that voice, man? Damn. Alright, we'll see. There we go.
Did I kill you?
Yeah, you killed me.
Well, why'd you keep on running off? Okay. So let's get away from him a little bit.
Alright, let's start building.
Alright.
A new home. Oh, look, see, since I'm a teddy bear, and Star Wars is coming up, he hasn't called that. The title of your video, A New Home. Set up a new home.
Well, I'm not gonna make this. Okay, well, what did you do that?
Oh, how did I...
I feel like you guys just keep dying this entire video. You see, let's go, and there he goes again. Let's do it.
Okay.
You should put like a little counter next to his name, so like every time he falls, he just tallies up. I love it. There we go. Look, my house is coming out perfect, man. Then I have, you know, some unwelcome guests come.
True, those fun. Spiders are disgusting.
I'm gonna live right down here. Have my little... Yeah. What, you stop dying? Like, seriously.
No, dude, that creeper...
I'm gonna put a counter on the side of this screen over here.
Do it!
And how many times you die?
You've drowned, you fell to your death.
I have a really bad life, just stop...
You have a crafting table up there? No, I can never mind, I can just make one.
I have a crafting table down here.
I need one over here.
That's an ugly door. I don't want that crap getting out of here, man.
I'm sorry.
It's a cheap door, dude.
Hey, bitty sorry. I disrespect my kind.
Yeah, man. Disrespecting bear kind. What's wrong here?
I shall fall to my death.
Will you stop dying? Seriously.
Put me back up.
But it, no. His items don't come back every time he falls. He won't die anymore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be serious about this. Can someone teleport me back? I'm gonna die.
Nope.
You're right there.
End of the day.
So why you start building your house, man? Because you're not living with me. I'm telling you that right now.
You're not living with me either.
Oh, I found a cool house.
Cute. Everyone just kicked you out like in 30 seconds.
I had all those deaths. And you guys don't take me.
Yep,
pretty much. Ooh, I found a cute little house. It's cute. Oh, it's not. It's in a house. Okay. And
I like how your word of the day is cute. I said cute like 17 times already.
Cute. That 18.
There we go. Bam! My house is coming out pretty nice. So look.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
My house is disproportionate.
I have to kill myself so I can spawn again.
Why?
That was this place I really liked when I spawned. Please keep my inventory.
I already know what it's gonna be. I already have a prediction.
What?
Where your house is
back on.
Where?
Oh, it's not gonna be my house, okay.
It's like right, I didn't have Vince keeping her on.
Jesus Christ. Alright, this is very gorgeous. Yeah, he's cute. So.
Nope. All the way over there up top. I'm all the way down the bottom, you're in the middle, and he's all the way up top.
Alright, my door is gonna go here this side. But apparently, no material.
Keep inventory is off now, so it's a heads up.
Well, that's a good call, man. You're done.
You lose everything. Okay.
What was that?
Oh, what?
Crap. He's falling in real life, he's falling off the mountain.
No, that's not me.
Oh, wait.
What?
You might, dude.
Nothing happened around there. Oh, this is my chair. It's just my chair moving.
One hell of a chair.
Yeah, dude. What's up with your chair? Is it trying to talk to you?
Maybe.
And I forgot again. What's it say?
He has like a knife up to his neck and he's like, I'm saying.
You're not gonna say shit. Changes dude right now. What's that? It's like that's why he's staying quiet. He's like, I didn't say anything, man.
Like, what chair? What chair?
I'm gonna cut you off. That's what chair just said.
This is a nice little house. Look at my home. It's so cozy. Oh damn it! There's creepers. What was I gonna build? Why did I get a crafting table? I was gonna build a little ledge.
Just build me. Right, there we go.
I just hear, excuse me, McDonald's.
That's what I just said right now. Excuse me, McDonald's. I'm at the drive-thru. You guys want anything?
Yeah, can I get the fries?
That's too bad. Okay, so I'm having the entire life side. Yeah, supersize me.
I'm a major, but supersize me.
And Diet Coke.
And some lives for SoFly because he just died.
Gotta watch my thighs. How did you?
I wanted to get rid of stuff, and I didn't want to.
And you? You don't have your stuff.
Cobblestone. Yeah, I know. I put it in a chest. I need a cobblestone.
So your best option is suicide, this spirit.
And I forgot my pickaxe. Did someone slay me? Come slay me, Tony. Tony, slay
me. I'll have a pleasure.
Let him live, man. This isn't eternal. Oh, you can do that?
No, I want to.
I need some cobblestone.
I forgot. I'm
surrounded by you.
I got 17 and a whole stack.
Yeah, I'm surrounded by a good number more.
And there's zombies. There's a witch and a creeper on top of my house. Someone please. I'm good. Not like serious. She's throwing spells at me. No, she poisoned me. What the hell did
I do? You know why? Because you enchanted her. Oh!
She's throwing potions at me, man. This isn't fair. Can I spend the night in the house?
Nope.
What, just start raining? Oh my god, I'll cry.
I told you, man, build your house, but you want to keep committing suicide, so.
Aww.
Someone's mic's messed up again, so.
What?
Someone's mic's
this
really
zombie is retarded. I swear to God, out of all the zombies I've had, this one's dumbest. I have no surroundings around my house except for
most dumbest
floor surroundings. And there's only a cobblestone floor and a door. And he went for the door and tried breaking dumbest. It. And I'm right behind the door. He's retarded. I swear to God.
It's the most dumbest zombie of them all.
Did he just kill himself?
What's wrong with... Is it my mic?
Yeah.
What does it sound like?
Sounds like you're passing gas inside your mic.
I don't know. Honest.
Batman.
Can I help you?
I'm Batman.
You're who?
I am a ruler. I had my pickaxe. That was really rude. Oh my god!
That can't prove anything. That name, that's not me, that's someone else.
That's the collector of Oz. Oz.
Yeah, but it's my evil twin in this game.
No!
So tragic to see him die. Kinda feel bad now.
Oh, a gold thing. Pickaxe.
Hey, that's mine!
Go get it then.
I did already. It's okay.
No, I pushed him off. He said, it's mine! He's like, go get it then. He's punched him.
Yeah, a picture of a house.
No.
Does anyone have sand or?
Watch.
No, I got rid of the old house.
don't have glass?
No.
You have nothing. Why didn't I invite you guys to come live on my island? Does anyone need a door? I'll give you a door for sand.
I don't have any sand.
Visual sand. I'll go bed.
I'll go get something.
Awesome. See?
You ain't gonna have it.
Power of persuasion always works. You better up there.
Yeah, there's a creeper.
Because of that, you'll get a little door.
Oh, lucky me.
Hey, you're the real wiener. Where are you going, boy?
Get you some sand.
Oh, it's stupid on. Nope, don't kill me. Dang it. Run away!
There's an Enderman. I can't pick any sand up, that's why. Oh.
Oh, my house is... I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sand. Yep, 6 sand and you're good, man. That's all I need.
And there's evidence as I'm out here. A bunch.
Actually, you can bring me 7 sand. Soulfly, where are you, man?
Bad.
How am I gonna get up there?
I have no idea. What are you battling?
I just picked up, huh? And you created a little ladder at the bottom of here.
Let's go a little.
I still don't know what that is, but okay. Alright, you want me to build a little ladder?
Yeah, because I can't get up. Like, through the... somewhere down. Like, I'm down here.
It's a rainy day. I'm safe.
Already got it. I'll build another
ladder. I can live another day.
So, do you even have a house yet?
I no. made it.
Oh, boy, you don't have a house?
Ah,
oh, yeah. Oh. You made it. You made it alright, man.
Where are you...
I lost my gold pickaxe. Oh no, I found it! I found it! Already.
So man, you broke like the record of death so far. In one game. Alright, little ladder. You got it, buddy! Then a freaking ladder just for you.
Are you breaking it right there?
Yeah, I got an idea.
Oh. I have ladders.
Yeah, nice build. Some.
All right, I'll build a balcony just for you. Just for you. So you can come up whenever you want. I'll take my things. Look, I got 4
doors. Yeah.
All right, I need wood. So, Fly, where's your house?
Now, give me that cobblestone. I needed that. So Fly.
I had to give you that back.
He just stole my cobblestone. I didn't have any room to pick it up, so.
Like a true MVP, like I'm just go scavenge it. Our other teammates' materials and build a house out of it. Perfect, alright. So...
finally got the materials to build my floor.
Yeah, I guess...
Like, you stole from me?
I stole 3 little blocks.
I need to stand the 3 little blocks.
How big is your floor? That's my question. How big is your floor, man?
3x4.
That's so sad. That's so sad.
Be alone.
That's so sad. Oh man. Alright, I love this one. How's your log cabin coming along, Zofly?
Log cabin?
What is it?
What?
Well, hello.
Hey, what's up? I know what you're thinking, I'm taking your coal. That's true, I am. So anyways, yeah, I'm building a ladder for you right now. Straight up there, so I'm making room. Alright, so let me take this dirt I took, this cobblestone real quick. Go with the gaps, boom, 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 boom. Love it, love it, perfect.
I got ladders.
Oh, sure. Give me a push there. Alright, so yeah.
Well, that sounds weird.
What is?
Oh, God. The ladder.
Alright, you can do it.
You got the roof. Really?
That wasn't me. You can't prove it. Anyways, continue as you were.
Why did I get hit off?
I don't know. Magic, man. The ladders don't like you.
The ladders do sound weird.
Who is dying?
So boy.
Can you just last ladder? Okay, I got the last ladder.
Boom! Perfect, I love it. I did all that work there as well.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, that wasn't even like on purpose. Oh my, look, here we go again.
So all the other times were on purpose?
No, but like this time it wasn't like, I was literally like trying like so stealthy to get down and like, freaking fall to my death because of my stupid block. I don't even know if I got all my stuff.
I hear the block.
I need some food. Or never mind, I got something.
Boom, perfect. Let's see, you look good.
Freaking coming up the ladder to go home and freaking fall off because of the dumb block.
What did I say? Don't blend up the block, he didn't do anything to you.
He's fell again. Are you that dumb? You like just fell twice already. I didn't give you a cobblestone yet. Or not, I mean sand.
Oh, you're good. No, don't worry about that. I'll just go and break some of your doors in your house and stuff.
I need a door.
I threw one down.
Uh-oh, what's coming up?
You're ugly, man. Alright, so what else?
Dude, where are my dogs?
I killed
them. I killed all of them. I'm no joke, I actually killed one of them. I killed one of them. He came into my house, I told people I was allowed in here. He didn't listen. Pick him up. I buried him over there somewhere.
So many, I had five. One of them was a puppy, you animal.
That's the one I killed, that's what I'm saying. One of them's over there.
Where's the other one?
I'm not the animal, I'm a bear. There's a difference, you see. I have two legs. I'm kind of like Brian Griffin. Can't kill me. Dude, I told you, I buried him over there. And I don't know where I buried him. I know I buried him somewhere.
I have an idea.
You gonna tell us it, or are you just gonna stay quiet? Dramatic pause. And we'll never know. That's a great idea, man. I love it. It disperses so much.
I think we're at like 43 deaths already this time.
Yeah, I think so. I'm getting there. Hey, what's up? Or not.
Are you talking to me?
I'm talking to SoFly. Just walking to my crib like nothing. No, he didn't get the memo. Dude, man, you're gonna end up like one of your dogs if you keep walking through here. I'm just saying, man. It's not a threat, it's a warning. Your dog, I threatened him, though. I told him straight up, I'm like, yo, pooch. One more time. He got a case on my carpet. I'm gonna knock you out. It happened. Just got a shovel in my hand. It was made of wood, and that's your instinct, man. An animal to an animal. Took him out. I hope you can forgive me so far. If you can, I don't care. You got like four more. I regret nothing.
Chip, hey, little wooden sword.
He killed you, and you're calling him weak. Oh no, never mind. You killed him. Whoops. I read that wrong.
Where are you going, bud? What are you doing? Your stuff is in your house. Yeah.
I know, but I need dirt. Need
dirt. That was for the dogs that I never named.
You never know.
Can't miss anything you never named.
Oh jeez. Oh here, I just pick your axe in your door here. You can have that.
That's my wood. That's my wood. I said, don't even give me that look. I saw you pick that one up. Get out of here. Get out of here. And I'm playing off like, nah, man, that was mine.
They're like, nah, I dropped my wood. Like, that's not your wood. Like, I didn't just kill you.
Oh, where? There's a zombie somewhere.
I hate you, it's your own fault. I have 7 iron. Still waiting for that dirt. I mean, still waiting for that sand. Oh, fly, I will kill you.
You need sand or you need glass?
I need sand to make glass.
Oh my god, so I'm making glass right now, huh?
My dogs are all dead.
Oh, never mind. The deed's already been done, I spoke too soon.
How much glass, whatever?
I had nothing to do with that, no one to prove it.
So oh, I found a sword.
That's mine.
That one's mine. We all just like to fight for it, like that's fine.
Right now, when are we
going
to end this video?
I was just about to come up and... Here, come on up. Okay. Wait, here you go, Valls.
Guys, go check out my house. It's dope. Like, go look at it.
Perfect! Look at this.
Okay, I'm gonna change this.
Look at my health. Black cough out these off like let's go.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, that'll be next episode when we look at his house.
Fine.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode with SoFly and Little Squeaker. Walls the Collector.
I never died in this video.
Check out SoFly's. That's a lie, but okay, check out SoFly's channel, I'll leave it down, link down in the description for you guys, and comment, subscribe, all that good stuff.
Oh, can I say something now?
Yeah, see.
Alright. And if you enjoyed my video, Boss the Collector, go and subscribe to me, leave a like, follow me on Twitter, I also have an Instagram, and I'm sexy, and I just fell to my death. Never mind. And thank you, hope you enjoyed.
Are you serious? Ha 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 ha.